for the first time in Malta. I really like what I see for now, and I'm excited to see some more. And I'm glad the sun is shining.